Today, I'm upgrading the CPU cooler in my Dell workstation.